Well, here at home along the Texas border, Governor Rick Perry is sending 1,000 National Guard troops to the Mexican border to catch criminals exploiting the recent surge of immigrant children. Perry's critics say the move is about political posturing and a possible 2016 presidential run. But as Heather Sells reports, the governor says his main concern is border security.
More than 57,000 children have entered the U.S. illegally since October. Governor Rick Perry is concerned that criminal gang members are also slipping through.
Drug cartels, human traffickers, individual criminals are exploiting this tragedy for their own criminal opportunities.
Border Patrol agents have seen the criminal surge right alongside the tens of thousands of innocent children trying to cross. They're concerned that gang members from Central America will come here and try to start new crime rings.
The Border Patrol Processing Center in Nogales has confirmed, agents there have confirmed, that at least 16 unaccompanied minors have admitted to being members of the very violent El Salvadorian MS-13 gang. And what that means is they're coming through just as any other minor would, and they're getting processed.
The governor says the guard will act as a, quote, force multiplier to catch them trying to slip through.
We're planning on referring and deterring.
But critics say the guard's impact will be limited since by law it can't make any arrests.
I don't see the National Guard being of particularly good help in this instance.
President George W. Bush sent 6,000 National Guard troops to the border in 2006, and President Obama extended that deployment while sending a second wave to four border states in 2010. Governor Perry is already spending an extra $1.3 million a week to get extra help with border security from the Texas Department of Public Safety. The deployment of National Guard troops will cost Texas some $12 million a month, and Perry hopes that Washington will eventually help foot that bill. Heather Sells, CBN News.